Hi guys, how you doing? What is happening? Hope you're all doing fine. Well, today is Monday, the beginning of the week, and this week I'm going to be taking you guys through a week in the life of a Ghanaian university student. I'm sure you guys really enjoyed this ride, so just like sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. Yeah, so pharmaceutical technology, they gave us this assignment. It's like a mini project, and I am very grateful to God that I have successfully completed it. It wasn't easy, believe me, honestly. And I'm so happy I started early, because the spirit of procrastination was just doing me that, just go and start Sunday evening now, nothing is there. That's the devil. Thank God I didn't answer him. But now I'm done, so I can go and do other things. Actually, it's very late. Okay, it's not so, yeah, it's actually kind of good. Around 1, not that late for your mama's student, right? It's not that late though. Not that late. Yeah, so I just grab a little snack. Just get some other things done. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Thank you. So I woke up it's late today. My eyes. I think I still feel asleep. But regardless, we have to go to class. Like class 7. So I woke. If I use 16 minutes to work, I get up at 8 o'clock. Actually, I don't want to enter bus soon. I don't want to enter bus because the bus line is too long. I'll see you guys later today.
Colleagues streaming in from the microphone department coming to share our
by the stunning beauty that stood before her, extremely fair in complexion, it was hard to imagine she was Ghanaian. Her natural curly hair, neatly tied to the side, her flawless facial.
As I started on my
wants to withdraw money to buy pepe and some things. I beg, say hi. What's wrong? You're looking for the bank.
Okay. It's really nice.
Hello.
I beg.